Now the stretch by Diaz. Again a 1-2 to Ceciliani. And it's a swing and a drive to right field. Backing Waldrop at the fence. It is gone and the game is tied. A blown save for Diaz, his second of the year. As Ceciliani pounds his first home run of the year onto the roof and right. 3-3 in the ninth. He had a heck of an at-bat. Fell down on the count, fought a couple off, and pumps it out of the ballpark.